Facebook has changed the way we communicate. The social media giant has become a medium of conversation throughout the internet. We can communicate with anyone from a different part of the world, even if we don't speak the same language. Facebook defaults to English or the language you selected when you created your account. The social network offers many variants of English to German, Spanish, French, Mandarin, Arabic, and many more. How to change the language of your Facebook app? When you use Facebook on an Android device, whether through a web browser or the official app, you can change the language from the menu button. Tap on the menu button, three horizontal lines, on the top right-hand side of the home screen. Scroll down to Settings and Privacy, and tap it to expand the menu. Now, tap on the Settings option. You will see a Language and Region button under the Preferences section. Use the settings on the next screen to adjust a variety of language settings, including for display and translation. The first option will change the language for buttons, titles, and other texts from Facebook. Select your preferred language and tap on the Save button. How to change the language on Facebook through a computer? Making changes on the computer is easier with the new interface provided by Facebook. Here are the steps you can follow to change your desired language on Facebook after logging into your account. Select the arrow, Account, on the right side of the Facebook menu bar. Select Settings and Privacy. Choose Settings. Then, choose Language and Region in the left menu pane. In the Facebook language section, select Edit. Select the Show Facebook in this language drop-down menu, and choose a different language. Now, select Save Changes to apply the new language to Facebook. Note: if you have selected the wrong language instead of the language you wanted to choose, you can follow the same steps again. Also, the icons will help you navigate for changes. You may use online translators on the Facebook website to help you navigate. We thank you for watching this video, and we welcome any comments you may have in the comments section below. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button so you won't miss the next post.